Hey, it's Cole here, if you don't know, and welcome to another long run episode where we are playing a Tunic. So last time we kind of descended into hell. Don't really know what else to call this. And apparently those power things that are rolling off the assembly line over there contain like the souls of the damned or something, which is a bit unsettling. And by a bit, I mean like, oh crap, what's going on? I think this is where we came from, yeah? Yeah. So now we're here. Oh, hi. Oh, geez, you split in two, and then you split in two again, and ooh, that was a little trippy. Three trippy, five me. Oh, what's in here? Oh, geez. And here's a trap. Oh, geez. It's the problem with targeting. Sometimes you end up targeting the wrong thing. Oh my goodness. Oh my darling Clementine. Okay. Well, that was annoying. Oh geez. Okay, I'm in range of you. Yep, I want to target. This targeting system is not perfect. Let's just go around this way. Actually target that. Was there a reason to come here? I'm gathering no. Oh, geez. Oh, boy. Okay. A little bit of an ambush here. Come on. Ow. Ow. Oh, that, I just noticed that's taking away at my, maximum health. Now, I wonder if wearing the mask would prevent that. Come on, you jerks. Ow. Well, let's try it. I don't know if it will help, but won't do any harm. Oh, geez. Oh, three of them. Okay, cool. Nope, that definitely did not have any effect on my maximum health. I mean, trying to save my maximum health. And I'm dead. Whew, that's a bit intense. Also, there's no reason to wear the mask. Oh, this was a poorly designed decision. Oh. Eh. Okay. There's gotta be another trap around here. There we go. Oh, you know what I just noticed is those turrets don't really care. They were targeting the spiders. Bombs in the big clusters, maybe? Well, maybe. That might be a good idea. Also, hi. it doesn't matter as much if the turrets hit me, because I can recover that. Also, doesn't hurt all that much. Let's see if we can get our other buddy over here too. Ow! Run, ya friggin'. No. And I got ganked by one of the turrets. This is unpleasant. Everything here hurts way more when I'm tired. Feel like that's also a valid strategy to just kind of zap them. Because they drop a decent amount of magic. Okay, doing a lot better this time. I like how I can actually use the chest for defense here. Also, I keep pressing the wrong button because it's getting confused with Nintendo designations again. It says A, so I press B because B is A on a Nintendo controller. Oh, there's a save point. Let me get that chest. Maybe that's one for when we inevitably get the thing that allows us to cross gaps. Oh jeez. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Ow. What am I supposed to be doing here? Okay, what I'm supposed to be doing is not trying to, I mean, yeah, I can roll over the shockwaves, but like, how do I damage these guys? Okay, so they do take damage from slice and dice. It is don't take damage from... Okay, let's try this. Okay, so I do have a bit more of an idea of what to do. How? No. Oh, now, yeah, that's right. You turn into that jerk. Oh, boy. Get out of my face! I said get out of... Alright. Was completely denying me from spinning here, except for that time. Oh, this sucks. Also, dodge roll timing is real tough. In fact, I don't know if it's working. Like, I'm sure that I dodged, like, one of those shockwaves, and it, no, still hit. Okay, no. That one definitely dodged. Can you please stop that? Kindly cut that out. Ow, ow, freaking Okay, just take you down. You're dealt with. Get that magic. Heal up. Yeah, it's pretty good music. One of the few parts of this game that Andrew did not do himself. There we go. I don't know how I feel about this. Like, did we just kill one of those spirits by doing that? The problem is, there is no other option. Okay, that was a mini boss, so it won't come back, right? Oh no, it totally will come back. Okay. Main difference is, I don't have to deal with it. This definitely looks like progress. Oh, geez. Well, this has been a terrible idea. Yeah, just destroy me. What are you waiting for? So what's over here? Over here is chest. With 6 bombs. Nice. Oh geez. Okay. Let's go this way. No, this way is a dead end. Wow, we have 16 bombs. Where are we? The hidden vault. I don't like doing this anymore. But I think... yeah, this is that warp point. So now we can get out of here. So ultimately, we would not have had a choice. I think that's our only way out. boss scavenger. This guy ain't messing around. Glad I saved. I don't know if fighting bombs with bombs here is the thing to do, but let's see what happens. I can do that too, buddy. Hopefully this is not the entire stream. Got me while I was drinking. It's a very chaotic boss. Great job hurting yourself, bud. Dang it. I think I need to be a little more cautious, honestly. All right, I am going to take a super short break, just kind of rest my hands, and also go to the bathroom. In the meantime, that's not Madison. Hang on. I forgot I had that on, honestly. There. at Cessball. She's playing Jump King. Silly little game. I'll be right back in like 2 minutes. All right, putting my earbuds back in, and we'll give this a few more goes. Yeah, I just had Sess's stream open. Just kind of on the side with the idea of like maybe occasionally I'll glance over and see how she's doing. And then I forgot that, the guest display is still up. Nice. Okay, well, I'm gonna turn that off, actually. Okay, so, currently have 2 extra bombs. Interesting. I forgot I had that. Yeah, I can do that too, buddy. Okay, that wasn't very effective, honestly. Getting interrupted while I'm trying to take potions. So yeah, the shotgun, probably not the best idea. once again trying to frickin' drink. Another potion wasted. Oh boy. Trying to weaponize my lost soul here. Can you stop doing that? Cannot run while I'm targeting. Good job, didn't even target that one. Just wasted a bomb. All right, I can do this. This is the thing that I can do. It took me like 15 attempts, like 15 fail attempts at librarian that y'all didn't get to see, and then I did it on the first try on stream. Because, like, the big thing is, like, if I do get tired, I need to actually let go of the shield in order to actually regenerate my stamina faster. Got him down to the last bar, though. Starting to understand how this fight works, I think. Probably not a bad idea as well. See if I can actually put that into practice. Let's go. Ah. Okay, how many free bombs do I have right now? I still only have two. The wrong direction. My free bombs reset. So I get two free bombs right now. I'm pretty sure it auto saves me when I die. So the physical bombs that I have don't come back. They're gone. Okay, that Okay, that, yeah, that, well, that was just awful. Why am I not dead? I'm actually trying to get killed right now. There. Okay, you have other moves, buddy. Hey, Axe. Thanks for the raid. I can't stay no spoilers high. Gotcha, gotcha. Well, here's a non-spoiler. This game is hard. Oh, jeez. And down I go. Anyone else who's in the raid, hi, I'm Coolio. If you don't know, I'm a variety streamer. This is Let's Play the World. Currently playing Tunic, also playing randos, and also doing coding on Wednesdays, and a special stream on Thursday. Because Zero is not streaming, I'm going to be doing Neon Abyss as a one-time thing. Dodge roll too early. And I'm almost dead. Yeah, just stay right there and keep taking hits. That's perfectly fine with me. Really? I want to not dodge toward that. I love it when you destroy yourself. Way too early. Ow. I was stuck on the geometry. There was like a little corner there, and I was trying to roll away, and it wasn't working because I was stuck on the damn geometry. Oh boy. Come on, there we go. She would stop doing that. I don't like that term, Souls-like. It's good on its own merits. Honestly, these days I'm kind of not really partial to the term roguelike like I used to be, because that just invites, like, comparisons to happen that really don't need to be happening. I know what you mean, Tyrion, I just still don't like that term. Same as Metroidvania. To me, it kind of just... just kind of goes to show, like, how formulaic the game industry is. And it's not like that's something that I can really just disregard or ignore or anything like that, because I am trying to be, like, a game developer. Which, as much as I don't like it, means I'm gonna have to look into, like, what works and what doesn't. Oh, I know exactly what Lamulana's based on. It's based on Maze of Gallius. Nobody calls it a Gallius, though. Just kind of MSX gaming in general forever. I wonder to what degree the boss music is diegetic. Ah, boy, boy, boy. Consider that there are more games that fit the genre, that could inspire games in the genre. Yeah. Like, many reasons why I don't really care for comparison genres. For that matter, like, games don't necessarily need to be confined to one genre. A lot of people will try to box a game into, like, a specific genre, and that's not what people should be doing. They should be looking at everything that the game has to offer.
freaking.
Way to get yourself killed there, buddy. Sealed at the root of the world. Bagel number 3. You did it, Boss Scavenger. You finally defeated Boss Scavenger. Yes. Okay. Keep forgetting which warp pad I want. That's not the one. I wish there was an easier way to flip through the pages. Town ruins, okay. Trying to remember how to get to the sealed temple. There we go. Yeah, closed camera's all right. Scenic camera's all right too. It kind of depends on what you're doing too. So let's go deliver that third bagel. And let's see what happens. This is probably also going to determine the prediction. What now? Not literally. Achievement unlocked. What now? Are the eyes glowing before? Okay, so it's not going to be as simple as just visit a statue. Thank you. wanted to see how much, how many doodads I have. 1,300. Oh, Fox God is gone. Big ol' sword. Yeah. Well. So what happens now? I just heard that yawn. That was adorable. Anyway, I think that counts as oh no. And that means nobody wins. Sorry, Jewel. Oh, this place is looking a little unhappy. There's something that I saw during that pan out there. Hi. Unfortunately, I don't speak your language. Swamp. Can I get down there? Was that page down there before? Probably was, eh? Cathedral ghost. Aha! This is how we cross gaps. Ghost platforms. By virtue of being dead. Let me get that one, though. Cathedral, moonlight, big fight. Thank you. So there is also the problem of my stats are back down to bottom. So, yeah, my attack, defense, potion, HP, SP, and MP are back down to nothing. Now. Aha! Gotcha, you jerk. Hey, bottle shard. And that's the third one. We have a seventh bottle. Press the wrong button. Gave us a card. Actually, is there anything in the manual about what that does? Perfume. No information on what it does. Yeah, it's reasonable that they would use enemies that really shouldn't be causing any issues, considering that our stats are back down to crap. Oh, geez. You know what? I have a different idea. Bear with me here. Thank you. wonder if I can open this now. Nope. Exactly. Wait a minute. Was this always here? Am I going the wrong way? So I do have an idea, but I forget how to get there. Also, how do I get this chest? I thought it was this way. Or maybe, no, maybe it's down there. That's where I get the sword, right? Or something. On to the Foxo house. And that's also an idea, but I want to check my idea out first here. No, this isn't the right way. You know what? Let's do that. Interesting that it stops turning while time is slowed. Also, I think that the land has changed here. Something bad. Good. I mean bad. Fourth key? There is another bagel out there, is that what you're saying? Siege engine? Thank you. I agree. The hero is a fool. Gotta be honest, right now I have no idea where I'm going. Can't actually move forward here. I think normally you'd go this way, but there is a convenient lack of platform there now. Yeah, there are definitely paths that used to be there that are decidedly not there anymore. I think it might be just forcing us to go to the graveyard. Yeah, can't go that way. Knock, knock. No. Yeah, I don't think I have a choice. I mean, that's kind of the strategy, Jewel, but there's only so much of that that I can do. Also, was this open before? Oh. Unlucky coin. Go ahead and grab this bottle. Let's be honest. The jerk butts that are around here. There's no water to draw them toward, so I just kind of have to be lucky. Well, sort of be lucky. Not sure what the hourglass would do. Not saying it's not a valid strategy, I'm just not sure what it would do. Also, where am I going? Oh, there's a chest here. With some monies. Faster reaction. Maybe. Oh, that was a tentacle. Gotcha. There we go. Oh geez, there is another one. Okay. I don't think I need to deal with them ever again. Oh, geez, hi. You look unfriendly. Oh, almost, but not quite. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Well, this certainly has taken quite the turn, I think. Yeah, it did seem like he was kind of staggering with every hit there. Stop looking at that statue. I no longer trust this, so-called fox god, who calls himself the heir, apparently. It's the heir apparent. Anyway. So yeah, we're dead now, and we're not gonna take it anymore, but we're gonna have to deal with it after the break. So. Yeah, we're gonna take 10-15 minutes. Go get yourselves a drink of water. Go to the bathroom if you need to. Stretch your arms, stretch your legs, stretch your teeth. And in about 10-15 minutes, we will be back with more of Secret Legend, aka Tunic. So, I'll see you in a bit.